This thing's really great because it's got little gauges on it. You can determine the depth of how much you want to puncture. And of course, you know, one thing is, since I puncture like the ends of my fingers, I've got to be really careful because there is a bone just right underneath there, and I've got to make sure that I don't set it on anything that's too extreme, because you hit that bone and you'll know it. You'll definitely be screaming.
I've tried to make most of the pieces in the Bloodworks show gender non-specific. In other words, not really male pieces or female pieces, because let's face it, you know, AIDS doesn't care if you're a man or a woman. It's just a virus.